I started my apprenticeship about 4.5 years ago. Majority of it was on the job training in my 4 years. I also went to Homestead, Chadson campus, and did all my studies and theory there. Yeah, it's very rewarding to finally accomplish and finish an apprenticeship, especially on a building as this. It's pretty iconic, you know, Parliament House being one of the oldest buildings in Melbourne. So along with a lot of restoration, we've been restructured. A structure that's maybe been a little bit deteriorated over time and may not be structurally sound anymore. Replace it with brand new stone, but still carve it and make it look like it hadn't been touched before. When I started my apprenticeship, I knew nothing about stone masonry. And I can proudly say now I'm pretty confident with tackling any challenge ahead, and I'm willing to, and I take a lot of pride in my work as it's seen by everyone. Parliament House, it's very iconic and it's very significant, so I'm glad that I've done the hard yards, and yeah, proud to be a stonemason.